This is a 25 years old female. She has history of mild polycystic ovaries, PCOS, ovarian changes. Her gynecologist gave her high dose of ovulation medicines to conceive. This is abdominal ultrasound. As you see, there are large cystic areas along with the uterus. Abdominal scan gives a good view, so there is no need for TVS ultrasound. The patient is conceived, and according to LMP, her gestational age is 8 weeks and 3 days. There is history of spotting from 1 week. In the end of the video, I will tell you the follow-up and outcome of the pregnancy after 8 days. Now, this is the measurement of gestational sac, the mean sac diameter. The mean sac diameter is 15.8 mm. This is 5 weeks and 6 days of pregnancy. The yolk sac is well-defined visualized. This is 2.7 mm. The yolk sac is normal in size. Normal, this is less than 6 mm. A small fetal pole is seen in the gestation sac. Cardiac activity is positive. This is 127 beats per minute. There is no perisac fluid and gestation sac is normal in position. Fetal pole, the CRL, is according to 6 weeks and 0 days. So this is early alive pregnancy and decreased growth according to LMP. These large cystic areas seen are not a cystic mass. These are separate multiple ovarian cysts. And every cyst can be separately measured. These two ovarian cysts are seen on the left side. This is 6.9 cm and 6.3 cm. These are thin walled, filled with clear fluid and no internal septa and no debris seen. So these are simple ovarian cysts. On the right side, there are also large ovarian cysts. This is 12.4 multiply 9.8 cm. This is also simple, thin walled, and filled with clear fluid. These are also multiple cysts, 5.9 cm. The other is 4.5 cm. Another cyst is 5.3 cm. These all are simple. So there are multiple large bilateral simple ovarian cysts. This complication is due to high dose of ovulation medicines given to the patient with mild hormonal imbalance and mild PCOS ovarian changes. The follow-up of the patient was done after 1 week. And sadly, there was miscarriage of the pregnancy. Thanks for watching the video.